It's ready.
Okay. Few tips about this footwork using technique. For kids to understand better. For example, sometimes I do explain them that you have to take something heavy or box with both hands, and you have to throw that box away naturally. Or sometimes I give them the soft ball. They take the soft ball and then they throw that ball. And after all, they throw that ball, they have to play ball, have to play next shot from this spot. And again, it means we play the ball which from the corner, and now the next one we play from the middle. So again, we take this whatever box or ball, we throw, and then sometimes to show it how the energy goes around, so you can be able to naturally move from the middle of the table over there. So a little bit exaggerate, showing this energy. You finish the stroke, and then you kind of like, oh, make this energy big in a way you show it, yeah? And then, of course, you make this energy very small, as soon as you get the feeling how fast you can go, Then you do it, you don't do it this way, you kind of like, oh, you strike the ball. Elbow comes back, and then elbow comes back to the neutral position, and then you get ready for the next ball. So it's 1, 2, 3 and four. 1, 2, 3 and four. 1, 2, 3 and four. You can make it shorter here, way through the neutral position. Instead of going some in a big circle, you don't go in a big circle like this. And then you're ready here. One, already here. One, always elbow comes back. Sometimes coaches, when they try to explain about neutral position, they speak about the racket. But it's better to speak about elbow. You strike and elbow is, strike and elbow is coming back. And then when I turn, naturally my racket is over here. In a neutral position. So I strike and then coming this way. You see, always coming through the neutral position. Again, I'm ready. Either smash, either top spin, or against under spin. And then, again, I strike. My elbow is coming to the neutral position. And again. That's the thing. So this is a little bit of exaggeration. So you just help show the simplest way for them, for the kids to understand. So they can feel it. You're gonna have this special exercise going like this. So, up, up, and then make it shorter. Up, shorter, up, shorter, up, shorter, up. So this can be good exercise. When you go big circle, ready. Big circle, ready. Smaller circle, ready. Hip, ready. Hip, ready. This way you can be able to learn to move from the left to the right again back. And it's important to know how to move from here to here, because it helps coming around from the back and forth. You play and you back here again. You're ready to protect. Or you play, maybe you play the next one and you back again here. Always in a neutral position. So neutral position is naturally is good when the elbow is coming back. Sometimes you talk about racket, and maybe racket is not exactly what you have to talk about, elbow. And if elbow is in the right spot, and the racket also will be in the right position.